We're back. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the NXT Championship. You're right from our ring announcer. It's for the NXT Championship. And, here comes the Animal, Batista, taking on the one and only Killer Cross for the NXT Championship. As the title is on the line, the challenger, the Animal, Batista, Guardians of the Galaxy superstar, all the way from the very first Guardians of the Galaxy to the second. And right now, you'll be back in another Guardians of the Galaxy movie coming up with the Avengers. I'll tell you that. That's going to be big. But the Animal, look at that look in his eyes. Batista looks to be fired up and ready to go here tonight. As the show's gotten big earlier so far in the early goings. As we all know, the Animal, Batista's history books as a champion. Batista's a former WWE World Heavyweight Champion, former Tag Team Champion. I mean, Batista's done all the world of professional wrestling. And he can do it all once again tonight. Again, the question is, can he win the NXT Championship from the hands of the most dangerous individual known as Killer Cross? Looks like we'll find out tonight here in Caesar's Palace. The championship on the line as the Animal, Batista, is fired up and ready to go. The Animal right now knows who he's up against, especially someone like Killer Cross. We all know how dangerous Killer Cross can get in these types of matches tonight. As he's got the 86ers on his side, I'll tell you. But Batista is already fired up and ready to go. Right now, Batista trying to strategize the situation, knowing he's taking on someone like at the likes of Killer Cross tonight. But Batista right now, staring down his grounds, and here comes Killer Cross, the champion. There he is, the man Killer Cross. The Tall Man himself has arrived. Just earlier tonight, we had a sit-down interview with Killer Cross, and the only thing he said was, tonight, the Animal, Batista, is going to pay the toll by the Tall Man himself tonight. Ram the Gent, Jack the Reaper, former Tag Team Champions, and Killer Cross won that NXT Championship at last year's TNW Las Vegas in your house. And it was against Bowser Jr. when Killer Cross became the next NXT Champion. And there it is, the championship on the line. Let's take it our ring announcer for the introductions of this title match. Introducing the challenger. From Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal, Batista! And introducing the champion, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 261 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Killer Cross! Killer Cross, the champion. His championship is on the line here tonight. But this is going to be a great night, I'll tell you. But Killer Cross knows what's on the line here tonight. His NXT championship on the line. The Animal getting a good look at that title. And get a good look at that NXT tag team, the NXT championship. And it's on the line here tonight. Right now, Killer Cross looks to be fired up and ready to go. Referee calls the bell, and here we go.
The guys are ready to get this one underway.
The Animal's got him up.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared.
And he slams Killer Cross right in the middle of the canvas.
Never leads to good things.
Batista right now going to work on Killer Cross with everything he's got.
As the championship.
Because right now the championship is on the line. Can Batista win his next championship on his resume here tonight?
Wow.
And here's the takedown by Killer Cross. And right now, Killer Cross knows what it's like to be the champion. Killer Cross, a former FSW heavyweight champion.
What kind of attack should
And the man who held on to
his United States Championship.
The AAA Championships.
Hotly contested matches.
Killer Cross has done all in the world of professional wrestling, I'll tell you. Let's also not forget, though, that Ram the Gent and Jack the Reaper are former FSW Tag Team Champions. And a knee drop to the face by Killer Cross, giving it his all against the Animal, Batista. Right now, Batista back to his feet. And a loop that's pressed to Killer Cross tonight. As right now here, Batista fired up. And Killer Cross using the ropes as leverage to get up. Batista caught him. And uses a stun gun off the chest of Killer Cross off the top rope. Shades of stunning Steve Austin and Stone Cold Steve Austin. Uh-oh. Killer Cross back up. Back body drop to the Animal Batista.
The champ to the top.
And now the champion to the top rope. What's he going to do?
And Byron, incredible.
And what a move by Killer Cross. We've never seen him do that before until tonight. Killer Cross now picks him up.
He's
put a right hand in the gut.
I expected nothing less.
And now Batista firing back. And a takedown by Batista. Takes him down.
Batista showing the WWE.
But right now Batista is firing up here.
Motion.
And he's telling Killer Cross, get up. Get up.
The champ's absorbing.
And the right hand by the challenger.
Comes into the
and now he's got the champion right where he wants him. And a takedown. And the takedown by Batista again. Doing the damage. And an old spine buster by the Animal. Do we have a new champion? Two. No. Killer Cross got the shoulder up just in time. And Batista can't believe it. A stop in the arm there by the Animal.
Is looking
and now Batista looking for his famous submission hold, and it's locked in. And Killer Cross easily escapes it. And right now, the fans are chanting for Batista here in Las Vegas. Batista gets out of that one. Now, uh-oh. Oh, no. Batista into a power slam. Shades of Goldberg would look like to be the jackhammer.
To give in a back and forth
Batista
match
now.
Like this, he has
he's
to
got him
everything
up.
In his power.
But what's he going to do now? And there's that takedown again by Batista. Trying to give it his all to win his next championship on his resume.
On, he's one step ahead on that
and right
one.
Now, here we go. Killer Cross
is on that one.
He's trying to fight back here. There he's got. And Killer Cross sent in the corner again by Batista. And now Killer Cross, backbreaker to Batista, takes him down. And now, uh-oh, submission hold to the leg by Killer Cross, and it's locked in. That's the same submission hold that made Bowser Jr. tap out last year.
And he escapes the submission.
And we may have not seen that again tonight.
Disastrous.
Kick to the gut by Killer Cross, and a right hand. And a Russian leg sweep by Killer Cross.
Batista.
Takes down Batista.
But it may be
and the Animal sends him off the ropes.
Here tonight.
Over an elbow there, but look at Killer Cross.
He clearly did his
returns the favor. Taken. Batista's still standing there, and now the swinging neckbreaker takes him down. A stop there by Killer Cross. Trying to fight back here. There he's got. And another light suplex takes down the Animal. And Killer Cross is coming back. Takedown by Batista. And now, Batista, in out of cover. Could he end it right here? No. Killer Cross kicked out. That's Killer Cross trying to fight back here. He's got.
A nice shot.
Batista with the right hand. And now Batista sends Killer Cross on the ropes. And now, and again he nails that stun gun. Shades of Stone Cold Steve Austin and stunning Steve Austin.
Byron. Things definitely
right now,
looking very good for him right now.
Look out. Back body drop by Killer Cross. Takes down the Animal. I think Killer Cross has had enough. Batista going for the ride. Back suplex. There it is. That's got to be it right there for Batista. Look at the leg here. That on the line too. No. Batista kicked out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone
else. And now Killer Cross.
His opponent included.
Argue with the referee. Was that a two? That was a three count, and the referee says, no, that's a two count.
He's sending a message.
And now the submission all locked in by Killer Cross. Can Batista escape this hold, or will he have no choice but to tap out tonight? It's locked in, but if Batista escapes the hold again.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with him.
And right now, I just can't believe this, that the Animal is fighting back here. And a right hand of the skull of the champion. Now he's got that claw on the shoulder of Killer Cross. Look at Killer Cross fighting back. and a right hand.
What
another right hand.
Physical match.
Now look at Killer Cross fight back. He sends it to the corner. Elbow to the back.
Incredible.
And now, Killer Cross gonna roll the dice. Snake eyes! Right in the face of Batista with that snake eyes.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
But Killer Cross is fired
right
up here. The championship on the line. And a leg drop by Killer Cross. And the Batista chants have begun. Another right hand. Another back suplex coming. There it is. The second back suplex. Onto Batista. That's got to be it right there.
It could be
here it is, hook of the leg, here's two, and no, Batista again kicked out at two, and Killer Cross can't believe it, that Batista refuses to stay down. Now wait a minute, knee drops to the back of the spine of the challenger, Killer Cross off the ropes, and a running elbow connecting on the spine of Batista. Batista's down. Knee drop in the back of the skull by Killer Cross. Trying to give it his all here. And a Samir suplex by the champion, taking him down.
He's not getting up.
And a third leg drop by Killer Cross,
falling
on all the stops to retain his title. Looking for the pile driver. Coming! Pile driver to Batista. Batista representing our nation's capital. This man is giving it his all to win his first championship here in TNW. And Killer Cross living up to his name. He's got him on the top rope, but what's he gonna do here? Killer Cross. Oh no, he's gonna try for a superplex from the top rope. Can he nail it? Can he do it? He got him!
Superplex
from the top by Killer Cross. Shoulders are down. Look at the leg. Could this be it? Two. Batista again kicks out. And Batista is busted wide open at the hands of Killer Cross tonight.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
But Killer Cross is in a sign of desperation, trying to go for everything he can to defeat the Animal tonight. And Batista's fired up, and he's had enough of this man.
Looking at it a second time.
And now he's looking at his submission hold a second time to the champion. He's got it locked in again. Can Killer Cross escape? Killer Cross is being locked into the hold. Batista has it locked in tight.
Coming back from this.
All he's got to do is escape the hold. And wait a minute. He lets him go. Oh, I don't think that was a wise decision on your part, Batista. Letting go of Killer Cross ain't going to help you there. And now, Killer Cross got him on the shoulders. Flapjack takes him down. Batista's busted wide open. He went face first in the middle of the canvas.
One bit.
And Killer Cross wisely moves him away from the ropes. Now stopping the arm there by Killer Cross. Now he picks him up. Going for it a third time. Can he connect? There it is. He nails it the third time. Killer Cross nails his finishing move a third time. Could that be it right there? Look at the leg. One, two, three. And Killer Cross is still the champion. Killer Cross is still the NXT champion. Oh my God, wow. What an impressive victory for that man, Killer Cross, tonight. There, that spine buster by Batista nearly going to this match. But then there's Killer Cross's patented slam, taking down the Animal. There's that big back suplex slam again. But different angle in the ring, my God. This was a big war situation. Then that pile driver right there, nailing Batista in the middle of the canvas, busting him wide open. Let's take our ring announcer for the introductions. Here's your winner, and still the NXT champion, Killer Cross! Well, Killer Cross has done it tonight. He is still the NXT champion. What a moment for that man to retain his title here tonight, scoring his second win here in TNW Las Vegas in your house too. But right now, folks, don't go away, because coming up next is the HWF Tag Team title match. The Shield defend their titles against the Bullet Club members Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.